Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning, and boy, what a difference. The colder air has come in during the overnight and afternoon highs today. Instead of that 62 we had yesterday, we're only looking at 30s out there this afternoon. So forget about leaving the jacket behind today. You'll want it, even though we will have the sunshine. Now, clouds begin to show up right before sunset. We've got a wintry mix coming our way for later on tonight. Not going to affect you during the daylight hours, but because the cold air came in and is on top of us, when our next storm system arrives, it looks as though it's going to bring snow and sleet to the area tonight. Doesn't look to be a big storm system, but it won't take much for some slick roads to develop toward midnight and again first thing tomorrow morning. So your Thursday morning commute looking to be sort of messy. High temperatures today, 35 in Portland. Freiburg gets to 35, and again, mostly sunny skies until late this afternoon when the clouds come in. Impact weather late tonight and through your Thursday morning commute. Showers and impact weather expected Thursday night into Friday morning. So a couple of days without the sunshine. We warm into the 40s on Friday, but we're back in the 20s with a gusty cold wind developing on Saturday.